Under 60-second tutorials, Testors Aztek Airbrush. Start by attaching compressor adapter if needed, then attach the hose to the airbrush. Choose a paint cup and insert it into the side of the airbrush. Then select a tip and screw it on. Next, attach the airbrush hose to the compressor. Then fill your paint cup with desired paint. Pushing down controls the air pressure. Sliding back controls the flow of paint. Use a combination of the two to create something awesome. This has been